Hello. This is our model of a car, K-Nex, and it has a motor in it. As you can see, this motor, when you switch this on,
and
this gear will rotate, and then once this gear will rotate once, this gear will rotate like 2.5 times. That makes this fast, the wheel faster to go, and we'll launch it, and we'll see how many seconds it takes to go 10 meters. We'll launch it in 3, 2, 1, start! So that, it just passed 2 meters, 3 meters, 4 meters, 5 meters, 6 meters, 7 meters, 8 meters. Stop! 28 and 65, they just beat it.
No, stop, but you don't stop the video.
Oh.